comments tonight, so I will share some quick comments on this, and also I will invite our Assistant Chief of Police, Charles Chandler, to address the council as well. Council is aware, last spring, the city participated, council participated in a goal-setting session in which there were a number of goals and objectives that were outlined by council, one of which was under the rubric of Westerville Safe, and within that context, an action item was pertaining to weapons safety initiative. And at that time, there was a proposal out there by Governor Kasich at the time, his sensible approach to protecting Ohioans from gun violence. And obviously, with the governor change in the governor's office, it's yet to be determined what per se would be the precise position of DeWine in with respect to gun regulation. But suffice it to say, we have House Bill 178 that has been proposed by the General Assembly, and we have reviewed the various elements of House Bill 178. And at its core, it essentially guts the current concealed carry law in Ohio, which requires licensing and background checks for those wishing to conceal carry. And then it also eliminates the requirement for those so licensed to notify police officers presence of a concealed carry during a traffic stop. The resolution before you tonight,